Pope Benedict's newest book is taking aim at those who carry out attacks in God's name.
I think he does make that clear in this book, that Jesus is not a revolutionary, and religious violence is something which never be justified.
The book is called Jesus of Nazareth, Holy Week, From the Entrance into Jerusalem to the Resurrection. It's the second of three books the pontiff has planned on Jesus, and it gives a chronological account of Jesus' final days. In this one, he also states that the Jews as a people are not to blame for Jesus' death. This is not a new teaching for the Catholic Church, but it does help bolster the Pope's stance in the Jewish community following a controversial decision to lift the excommunication of an anti-Semitic bishop.
These words of Benedict XVI were especially important after the great crisis which had exploded between the Catholic Church and the Jewish public opinion.
Already 1.2 million copies have been printed in seven languages, and some 150,000 reprints already are planned. John Belmont, The Associated Press.